Question number one is, which of the following is an example of an agro-based industry? First is iron and steel, second is textile, third is petrochemical, fourth is cement. Answer to question number one is textile. Question number two is, the first successful textile mill was established in Mumbai in 1854, second is 1870, third is 1880, fourth is 1900. Answer to question number 2 is 1854. Question number 3 is, which industry is known as the backbone of modern industry and why? First is textile due to its large employment base. Second is iron and steel as it is the basis of all heavy industry. Third is cement due to its role in construction. Fourth is IT due to technological advancements. Answer to question number 3 is iron and steel, as it is the basis of all heavy industries. Question number 4 is, which of the following is a private sector industry? First is BHEL, second is Tesco, third is SAIL, fourth is ONGC. Answer to question number 4 is Tesco. Question number 5 is, which of the following states is the largest producer of cotton textile in India? First is Maharashtra, second is Gujarat, third is Tamil Nadu, fourth is West Bengal. Answer to question number 5 is Maharashtra. Question number 7 is, which industry used limestone as a raw material? First is iron and steel, second is aluminium, third is cement. Fourth is petrochemical. Answer to question number 6 is cement. Question number 7 is, which of the following industry is the largest consumer of chemicals? First is fertilizer, second is textile, third is cement, fourth is sugar. Answer to question number 7 is fertilizer. Question number 8 is, the Chota Nagpur Plateau is known for which type of material based industry? First is petrochemical, second is iron steel, third is cement, fourth is aluminium. Answer to question number 8 is iron and steel. Question number 9 is, which of the following cities is known as the Manchester of India? First is Kolkata, second is Mumbai, third is Ahmedabad, fourth is Bengaluru. Answer to question number 9 is Ahmedabad. Question number 10 is, which factor is not directly associated with the location of industries? First is raw materials, second is climate, third is labor, fourth is market. Answer to question number 10 is climate. Question number 11 is, which of the following is the basic industry? First is textile, second is petrochemical, third is iron and steel, fourth is cement. Answer to question number 11 is iron and steel. Question number 12 is, which state is the leading producer of jute in India? First is Assam, second is Bihar, third is Odisha, fourth is West Bengal. Answer to question